Leaves for Miller. JT Miller. Stripped of the puck. TJ Oshie on a breakaway. In overtime. Oshie stripped of the puck by Miller.
Now, JT Miller stripped of the puck. TJ Oshie had to stumble a little bit, so that gave Miller time to come back. And he handled by Jacob Markstrom. Here's another look at it. You can see JT Miller head down as hard as he can go. What a play.